way to heaven, chapter 7 in the ghetto book. Street life's a mother, take cover, you better duck. Gee, I take it you don't want to make it to see 93. Cause age 20 is a very large number, but most will never make it cause they 6 feet under. Already sent to his grave at an early age, cause someone should have taught him that the bullets have no name. A young brother on his way to see the movie Juice, but he didn't make it home, somebody had puked his roof. Boom, chaka-laka, like a boot, yeah. A brother smoked him up the show, so what up now? They sped away, gave a damn about the black man. Blood pouring out his head, a ticket in the brother's hand. See on the street, the gang violence got a stronghold. Recruit the youngsters, get them killed before they get old. Turn on the news, you find another young brother dead. There goes a future doctor, a lawyer with a strong head. Plus the mind is a terrible thing to waste. Wake up, it's time for you to face a dying black race. And they tripping off their brothers on the corner smoking dank. It's their socializations at the values that they want. And he heard his older brother say, if you don't hit the stove, you're a punk. That ain't true, you ain't even got a trip. It's just peer pressure, homeboy, so go ahead and handle it. And let God be your guide and have a strong mind. Please, for me, stay away from the dope grind. Cause all it takes is a bullet from a Uzi to send your ass where you really don't wanna be. Worms crawling all through your skin while you're underground. Your homie drinking brew, sitting around with an ill frown. Your woman pregnant and you died on a damn fluke. Without a daddy, man, that child is crazy cuckoo. You wouldn't even know the facts if I never told you. You wanna be a black leader or a fallen soldier. Life is too short and the hood is too small. United we stand, divided we fall. Every time you kill a black brother, it's your own fate. Wake up before it's too late to save a dying black race. 1992, the strongest lasts the longest, you know. BA niggas stay the goners. Know the far weak-minded in the gang shall perish in the flame, you know what I'm saying? Saying peace to Menlo.